Oh. Silence. Sets your top pad. Percy, you've done a good day's work. Now get on the box rest. Yes, sir. Thanks. Next morning, he took some freight cars to the coal yards. They had to push any freight cars to the mine chute. He arrived. There was trouble. The foreman spoke to his driver. The freight cars are stuck in the mechanism. All they need is a good push. We'll do it right away. Percy shunted back to where a large canvas barrier was used to protect his line from loose rocks. Percy charged the line of freight cars too fast and too hard. Oh no, gasped Percy. The freight cars broke free, but ran out of control to the mines below.
Well, I found out the max oomph that a ditch track supporter won't do.
just don't know how to deal with one locomotive. It'll help you with the building.
How fast will those go? That's what I'm saying, that's the thing I asked. How fast will that go?
And high priority freight. They don't do it so much anymore.
Again.
Okay, I killed Satcom.
Oh, you rail.
As a whole, yeah.
Center power off. We have control. I
just have to move.
Huh?
So you can end you and just together. So it's
so it's really good.
So yeah, all I do is go to one dial.
Oh no, I think they have that one too, by the way.
Yeah,
that's one. The 40 PS2 is like one of the yellow ones. It's one of the two, but yeah, one of them is somewhat between the other one that's like.
Thank you.
you know, stack on top, and it's a little bit longer, then the end of the road.
But I really want to know what you mean. The program?
cage with no nothing in it.
Actually, yeah, it's part of the carrier.
Railroad,
yeah, but it was also the Timonium Railroad.
saw you come here, I'm like, oh, I'll this for. My head is not a big one.
It's gonna be.
Okay, I get it.
Come on.
There we go.
the pond, John.
So I translated that as, hey, see if you can put some holiday kind of things with Christmas trees and reading something that's going to be very much and, you know, trimming the other side. So maybe leaves or garland, lights, you know, salt it up a bit. And you definitely have to go buy that. You know. So Eric had some problems out literally some night before, so probably throw the lights. So we've got to get back to the business.
They would be willing to kind of spearhead that initiative at our first place.